And today's topic is magnetic scalar potential. The scalar potential is another useful quantity in describing the magnetic field, especially for permanent magnets. In a simply connected domain where there is no free current, therefore delta dot H is equal to zero. Hence we can define the magnetic scalar potential, that is H is equal to minus del dot psi. Using the definition of H, delta dot B is equal to mu naught into delta H plus M is equal to 0. So delta square is equal to psi is equal to minus delta dot H is equal to delta dot M. Hence delta M acts as the source for magnetic field, much like delta. Rho acts as the source for electric field, therefore rho M is equal to minus delta dot M is called as the magnetic charge.